Ricochet, you've had a lot of success since moving to Monday Night Raw, but this win tonight might be the biggest win of your career. An opportunity for the United States Championship coming up against Samoa Joe at WWE Stomping Grounds. How important was that win tonight?
I mean, that was very special to me because, like I said before, since stepping foot into the WWE, I've done nothing but my best to make an impact. And I felt like tonight I made that impact. And now I just plan on carrying that momentum onto Stomping Grounds this Sunday against Samoa Joe. And what better way to make an impact than by becoming the United States champion?
Well, how do you prepare for someone like Joe, especially with the mind games he was playing out there?
I mean, Joe's just a bully. That's all it is. You know, he's afraid that, you know, I'm actually going to take the title off of him. You know what I'm saying? So he's just a bully. I've dealt with bullies before. It's not my first time, you know, dealing with a guy that's obviously bigger and stronger than me. And I've got the job done before. And again, I'm more than confident in going into Stomping Grounds this Sunday. Again, just going to carry this momentum and ride the wave.
Well, can't wait to see Ricochet with some gold again.
Thank you so much. Thank you.